Our ground is so dry and hard, we had to use a shovel to hand dig that. That's wet from other holes that we put the water in. I'm Farmer Katie of Healing Homestead in Lawrenceburg, Tennessee. And so we did a hand dig here to hopefully get the auger to engage its digging parts. Before it's only going in a couple inches. So after this is done, it's doing pretty good right now. We will add another bucket of water to help it. And we'll come back and finish it tomorrow.